Enough! Enough! I'll give you the money!
I've been real busy the last 24 hours, thanks to you. And I am so tired of the bullshit. I feel like I could just go off. Like I could just start unloading the rounds in this clip like candy from a Pez dispenser.
I said, I've got your money.
Then get it!
Thought you worked for Lucky.
Guy didn't live up to his name, did he?
Tease me with your bony shoulders.
Sorry, but I'm stuck with them.
Why, you minx.
God, you've really got a thing about them, haven't you?
I told you I have.
Smooth skin.
Remember Cyprus?
Yeah.
Everybody, come on! 2 minutes to go!
You go. You go. Anything to chance. Is there something else?
Actually, yes. I didn't get to stamp his form. He needs my stamp.
No, he doesn't. Just put the yo-yo on the desk. I'll take care of it from here.
Mr. Hedges, sir, it's just that it's my understanding.
Your understanding. Have a seat. We so rarely get to chat. Why don't we play a game of Miss'em? I'll start. Sunday mornings.
You know, Sundays were so unstructured, I don't particularly miss them.
Ice cream? How about snow falling? You really don't miss anything, do you? That's why you're so valuable to us. Now, why don't we make a trade?
But this isn't mine.
The boy has no use for it now.
Then I'd like to keep it. Mr. Hedges.
What is it?
If this is heaven, shouldn't we...
This isn't heaven. It's merely a processing center. This is a business, Mr. Milo. Our business is death. We remove and process souls, sometimes one at a time, sometimes in bulk. But at the end of the day, we always get our man, woman, or child.
Well, we were both under the understanding.
No, you told me he wanted the Corvette.
You actually were the person who told me because I was the one that made the arrangement for the Corvette.
Well,
I'm not going to discuss it with you right now.
Well, obviously. Okay, the thing is, we cannot get an Aston Martin ride out here at this moment.
Eddie, I'm sorry about the Aston Martin.
Well, no, I did say this at the beginning.
Did you bring up the subject of
Aston? No.
Rescuing a dog?
Helping a dog across the road?
Yes.
Well, I think it should be a big, vicious dog that Eddie tamed.
Spontaneous.
I just
start
again. I could just do another show.
I want to do a show right here, right now.
We're going to use rock music, fast cars, beautiful women, all the things that happened to Eddie.
Eddie is spontaneous. He lives for the moment.
We're going to market him in a big way. He's going to take everyone by storm. You wait. I'll stake my career on it. Thank you.
Why do we tell them it's heaven, then?
We have to tell them something.